Hey there, this is Jack. So today's video I'm going to show you how to set your picture on your any kind of keyboard option typing keyboard. As you can see guys, I'm going to set it to my picture and from here anyway. Also you can set your picture from this your any kind of keyboard here. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first you need to do is just going to be add your picture on your any kind of typing keyboard option. Just going to be tap and open up your setting from your phone. As you can see, is my setting. You need to scroll down here and you have to find out additional setting. Click this one as well. If you're going to be click this one as well, as you can see the option called second option language and input, you're just going to be tap on it. Okay, now going to be the option called input methods option from here, current keyboard. As you can see, is I'm going to select my Gboard keyboard option from here. You make sure about that you already selected this one as well. Okay, I'm going to be select this one. And next process, you have to tap manage your keyboard option from here. Tap on it. Okay, as you can see guys, there are going to be three keyboard is going to be active right now, but I'm gonna choose like multiple typing keyboard, Gboard keyboard, click this one as well. They're going to be interface for something anyway. What you need to do is just going to be tap the theme option from here, tap on it. Okay, as you can see the option called my theme, you're just going to be tap plus icon from here, and it's just going to be directly switch your album or photo option from here. Now going to be find out your gallery, and you have to find out I'm going to be add your exactly which picture you want to add your keyboard option from here. Suppose I'm going to add this picture as well, and you're going to be switch from here. You have to select which how many going to be selected. Okay, we're going to crop the one. Now what you need to do is going to be tap next option from here, click this one as well. Okay, as you can see it's going to be visible. Also you can customize your brightness option from here, how many brightness what you want. I'm going to choose this one, it's perfect for me. Now going to tap down option from here, you're going to be down. As you can see it's going to be visible from here how it look like the one. Tap apply option. Okay, you're going to be down to all set from here. Now going to go back and we're going to be open your any kind of keyboard option from here. Like I'm going to supposed to open to my WhatsApp. I'm going to type to any friends like here. I'm going to be type to send a message. I got to send a message but already I'm just going to send it to my picture in my Gboard keyboard option from here. So guys, here's the process how to set or how to add your picture on your keyboard option or any kind of Android phone anyway. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.